from our perspective, you know, we look 5 years out and we have this great portfolio. We're up to 40 royalties now. You know, and we see cash flows coming from that portfolio significantly over the next 5 years. So our cash flow forecast for as a company 5 years out is looks fantastic.
All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. Joining me now is Brendan Yurik, the CEO of Electric Royalties. And Brendan, great to see you again. How are you?
Yeah, I'm doing great, Steve. Really busy, but thanks for having me back on.
Yeah, good to have you along. You've had a couple of pieces of significant news out, and we'll talk about both of them. First off, I want to ask you about acquiring this cash flowing copper stream. And this is the, you know, I've been covering your company for quite some time, and this is the first stream you've done. It's a bit of a different one, but when you see the details of it, it sure makes a lot of sense for the company.
Yeah, so I think it's a perfect fit for us right now. It gives us leverage and exposure to copper prices and cash flow to basically cover off our G&A. And so, yeah, we're excited about it. The deal at its simplest is we are going to be buying the right to acquire 76,000 pounds a month of copper. And we have the right to buy that copper at $2.75 a pound. Now, so the difference between spot prices, which, you know, are about $4.36, minus the payable price of $2.75, you know, you times that by 76,000 a month. And that would be kind of your monthly cash flow. At a $4 copper price, we'd expect, you know, just off of us exercising this first option, about US $1.1 million a year. But if copper prices go to $5, that's jumps up to about US $2 million a year. And so we're really excited about this. It's a bit of a different deal. It's a four-year term. We actually have an option to double the size of our stream. And so, you know, all those numbers I just gave you would essentially double. On the high end, you know, if copper went to $5 and we executed both, we'd be looking at about US $4 million a year. So, yeah, very significant, you know, from that perspective, and definitely an exciting moment for us and the company.
Yeah, Brendan, and is it the way the markets have been over the last couple of years? It's a creative deals like this is what companies have to look at, because you know that company that you're talking about in Chile, they needed the revenue, they needed the source of money from you, and this is a way to get it. So is that what you're finding yourself doing a lot, is trying to come up with these really unique deals that really in the end turn out to be good for the company?
Yeah, well, we kind of were looking for something for us that fit perfectly. And from our perspective, you know, we look 5 years out and we have this great portfolio. We're up to 40 royalties now, you know, and we see cash flows coming from that portfolio significantly over the next 5 years. So our cash flow forecast for as a company 5 years out is looks fantastic. You know, we're not worried about it. But from the, you know, the immediate perspective, we really wanted to add to our cash flow profile. And so this really bridges that cash flow for the next 4 years. And so, yeah, it's a highly favorable deal for us in terms of what we really need right now. And if we had to make a bet on a certain metal, I think copper would be the place to be.
Okay. I want to also ask you about, you mentioned your portfolio and the number of royalties that you have. One of those is with World Copper and their Zonia Copper project. And they've had some news out recently, significant news.
Yeah, so I've been planning all summer that we were going to make a splash in copper. And, you know, I don't think we're done just quite yet. And then, yeah, we had some great news just come out last week here that our main copper royalty at the moment on Zonia, great project in Arizona, you know, moving forwards towards a feasibility study, they doubled the resource and we have a royalty on all that. So, yeah, that was fantastic news. And definitely, I think, you know, we're getting a lot more exposure to copper here as we move forward.
And Brendan, just really quickly, you're happy where the portfolio is at? You mentioned that you're still looking at things as well.
Oh yeah, definitely. We're going to be looking to add a few more things here. So stay tuned for sure. You know, like I said, we really like copper right now. And, you know, despite a little bit of a pullback, we think the long-term, medium-term for copper looks excellent. So yeah, we're definitely going to be looking to add some copper assets here in the near future.
All right, we'll leave it there. Brendan, thanks so much. Great update and good to see you again.
Thanks, Steve. Always a pleasure.
All right, Brendan Yurik, the CEO of Electric Royalties.